being out on the water in Sand Harbor and paddling around, there's this adventurous side that takes over to kind of explore the natural wonders of what that area has to offer. I love paddleboarding because it almost feels like you're walking on water. The water is so clear and so pristine, you can almost see 70 feet down.